Good morning, guys. Kumusta? It is early in the morning, and my Bunti's wife had a craving, so she told me to make her baby food. Let me first open up the curtains a little bit. Wow, nice weather. The sun is shining. So, here we have the baby food, I guess. Now the big question, how do you prepare this stuff? I have no idea, so I'll start by reading. See you soon. So apparently, we just need to boil some water and then get some powder. Let's do it. And let's immediately, let's immediately boil enough water also for my breakfast tea, which is something grown-ups drink, not babies. Now I have a nice plate for the baby food. I don't get these cravings. This is just super soft powder. Why would you want to eat this? It's coming out. Okay, well, it says add about 9 spoons to a big plate, but I don't, need to get spoons somewhere else. But I don't think this is a big plate. I don't know, it's a baby thing, right? So maybe a big plate is small for us. Why are these instructions so unclear? Making some nice, or well, nice. Some baby food. I tried this stuff yesterday. I don't like it. It's like you're eating pre-chewed cookies. Oh, I got some real grown-up food. Cheese. Old cheese and bread. Let's turn that into toast. There is our baby food powder. Hey Sushi, I need to borrow your seat. My face. And some hot water. Well, let's add some hot water. I don't know if this is enough, but we'll see. It smells like cookies. Like, this is just ground up cookies. I think it needs a little bit more water. Oh, my hand, you cannot even see it. Well, what do you think? Looks like came out of somebody instead of going into somebody. I guess I should get used to this kind of stuff, huh? Now that the wife is Bunti's. Hope she likes it lumpy. Mahal! Mahal, your lumpy breakfast is ready! She's coming. Hello.
Is that my cereal?
That is your ground up cookies that are supposed to, you know.
Thank you, but, it's perfect. Oh, this is perfect!
Is it?
Yes, this is how I want it.
It looks, I told the guys, it looks like something that goes out of somebody, not that goes into somebody.
Do you think it's nice?
It smells like... it smells like cookies though. It's like you take cookies and you ground them up to a fine powder and then add water again. You like it?
Nagmamadali na kami guys kasi may lakad po tayo today. May kanya-kanya kaming lakad ni Daniel. Si Daniel ay pupunta siya doon sa ano yung sa kaibigan ni ano ba Bianan, yung best friend ni Bianan. Pupunta siya doon dahil sa kanilang mga electric
It's not best friend Bianan, it's is my own best friend also.
Yeah, best friend nilang dalawa ba. Pagpasensyahan yun yung bahay namin ha. Kay grabe ka, disaster today ba. Ganyan talaga pag umaga guys. At ano, pag bakasyon ni Daniel, ano ang bahay namin, disaster. Right? Hmm, bakasyon niya kasi, uy! Look, my chismis. There's a chismis, mahal. Look at his hair. Ah, I'm proud. I cut that.
Yes, you cut that.
Shouldn't nicely put like that. Mm. Sige, like that. Oh, kakagupit ko lang po sa kanya. Yun na nga, may kanya-kanya kaming lakad. What are you eating?
Bread. And ako, I changed it. It's not cheese, it's tuna salad.
Mm. Pupunta ako sa city dahil nagpa ano ako ba nagpa-appointment ako sa H&M at sa Zara kasama yung mga kaibigan ko. Dito kailangan mong magpa-appointment pag pupunta ka sa mga stores.
Mahal.
15 minutes or 30 minutes. So,
mahal. Mm. Look. This looks like your Zara lag, but mm, it's just a little bit more pink.
You can put that there. Hmm. Hmm, super nice. Ano pala guys, marami ang nagsabi na stop ko na daw ang kakakain ng rice sa umaga kasi yan ang nakakapabigat sa feeling ko. Nung pansin ko din, pag kumakain ako ng rice, para akong inaantok, tapos ang bigat-bigat sa feeling, mahal. I'll stop eating rice during breakfast. Yeah, because that's what makes me feel tired and, you know, very heavy during the day.
Okay.
Yeah.
So instead you eat baby food?
Yeah. Kain! Sara na guys, ready na kami. Sa mga hindi po nakapanood ng vlog ko kahapon, baka nagtataka kayo bakit ako kumakain ng Cerelac, ano, pregnant problems. At good po yan sa buntis dahil wala silang anmam dito. At yung Cerelac ay very good iron. At kahit matanda na po ako, kaway-kaway dyan sa lahat ng mga kumakain ng Cerelac kahit 30 years old na. Diba? O, sa lahat ng mga nakakaano dyan na kinakain din yung mga Cerelac ng mga anak nila. I'm proud. Andito na po tayo sa city. Hinatid ako ni Mister and then he will go to her best friend. And yes, later again ha?
Yes, yes.
You will get me again ha? Later. Maybe yes, to mahal. M's place, mahal.
Okay.
Mm. Dito na tayo. I'm
it's
excited.
Nice weather, mahal. The sun is shining.
Yeah, very nice weather today.
I think it's cold if you're not in the sun, but it will be warm if you're in the sun.
Yeah, maghanap kasi ako ng pantalon, guys. Yung para sa buntis ba, kasi yung mga pantalon ko masisikip na. Kaya kailangan ko talaga ng pantalon. Okay, you drop me here. Maglalakad ako papuntang H&M. Bye, my love. I love you.
I love you too.
Take care, ha?
Bye-bye.
I'll kiss you later. Bawal kasi mag-park doon kaya wala nang kiss-kiss, no? Mamaya na lang pagdating sa bahay. Hala, hindi pala ako nakadala ng ID, guys. Baka kailangan nila ng ID. Online kasi yung pagpa-appointment ko kagabi. Kagabi ba yun? Ano, isang araw? Hindi ko na maalala. Andito na ako. Hinahanap ko yung aking mga friends. Wala pa sila. Si Marifel at si M. Yan po ang city. Wala pa masyadong tao kasi maaga pa. Mag-alas 10 pa lang po. Ayan. Pero may mga nagbabike na, no? Tapos, dito yung H&M. Andito na ako sa H&M, guys. Naghanap ako ng mga pangnanay. Yung mga ganito, ba? Buang. Ang cute ng mga pang-newborn nila dito, guys. At ito yung mga pang-babae, oh. Sabi ninyo, ha? Babae ang magiging anak ko, ha? Magdilang anghel sana kayo, ha? Ayan, oh, mga pang-babae. Ang cute, oh. May mga dress pa sila dito, oh. Na Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse. Ayan, oh. Guys, bad trip. Wala doon silang pang mga ano dito, no? Mama, doon pa daw sa ano. Kailangan pang sumakay ng train, H&M din. Pero hindi dito sa city namin. Sa ano pa? Sa Kroningen pa, mga 40 minutes ba sa train. Dito na si Emma. Emma! 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 Titingin din kami sa Zara, no? Pagkatapos nito, nagpa-appointment din kami sa Zara. Tingnan si Emma. Where is Emma? Peekaboo! Emma! Emma! Baikan! Baikan, Emma! Komar! Komar! Pinalayas na kami sa H&M, guys. Andito na naman kami sa Zara. Marami nang naghihintay sa labas, no. May mga appointment din po yan sila. Andito si Emma, guys. Oh, hinihintay namin ang nanay niya. Nasa loob pa sila. Hello, Emma. Sekma, hello, Manson. Ba't mo, ang ganda talaga ni Emma, oh. Ang ganda talaga ni Emma, oh. Bago yung ano niya, yung kanyang coat. Hmm? Wow. Is that new? Nay? Kakatapos lang namin mag-shopping. Papunta po kami sa ano, sa market, kasi Friday market po today, no. Bibili ako ng isda para ulam namin mamaya. Dito na tayo sa market. Busy-busy na. Anong oras na ba? Alas 11 na ata. Tingnan natin yung mga isda nila. Ayan, oh, ang dami nang namimili ng isda. Ayan yung mga isda nila, guys. Oh, napaka-fresh. Ito yung binili ko, oh, dorado. Pinalinis ko sa kanya, pinatanggalan ko ng ulo. Tingnan nyo, guys, oh. Ang daming tao, no. Busy dito today. Uy, meron silang kamote. Magkano to? Ayan, oh. 2 euros per kilo. Meron din sila. Ah, bibili din ako ng sili pala. May sili din sila. Kain, guys! Mmm! Lumpia! Ang lamig, eh! Ang lamig today ba? Kahit may sun. Ito yung paborito kong lumpia. Dito ko sa kanya palagi bumibili. May isda pa sila dito, guys, oh. Salmon na may ulo. Tapos tinagalan nila ng laman. At dito naman na side. Ayan, wow! Bawal ako nito makrel ata ito, eh. Ang sarap. Parang pirit man yan. Pirit ba yan? At ito, hindi ko alam na mga isda yan. Uy, ayan, marami siyang mga paninda. Tingnan nyo ang radish. Hindi ko na mahawakan sa laki. Oh, shit. Di hold. Papunta kami doon sa lumpia. Kakain din daw si Em. Ayan si Emma, oh. Busy, kaka-cellphone. Emma! Hello! Yan siya, nagbebenta, guys. Ng Vietnamese lumpia. Meron din siyang ano, yung parang siopaw. Ayan, oh.
Oh, kami kami rin.
Okay. Insert mas tatlo.
Ben na mas tatlo. Mong ik.
Dikbay. Insert mas tatlo.
Yo, na mas tatlo?
Insert mas tatlo. Dikbay, di tribe.
Tribe. Oh, di mas stasyon. Okay, kak rup. Aku beri mau. Ik mau hiu di mas sentrum.
Oh,
ya. Ya, di mas mesin na bom.
Gabi nga. Pangatlo ko na ito. Masarap. Pangatlo mo lumpia na. Mahal-mahal pa naman. Okay lang yan.
Have you the ox papaw sa lapkamak?
Ya, alam mo hi sa lapkamak. Lumpia o papaw sa ox sa lapkamak.
Ya, gawa niya talaga ito. Pati yung supaw. Sarap niya ba?
Five for elang ulo fighter.
No. Ya, lekker toch? Dito ako sa may araw, guys, kay kalamig ba? Ano, di ba, nagtataka kayo na ang mga tao dito, hindi po talaga nagmamask pag nasa labas lang, pero pag nasa loob ka ng stores, yan, kailangan talaga magmask, pero pag sa labas, okay lang na wala. What? Springa, springa? Persikta, okay? Dumar, dumar, dumar. Ain't wait. Kasama ko si Emma, guys, kasi yung nanay niya naghahanap kung saan pwede umihi. There is mama. Iksihar, iksihar, there, there, there. See ya? Hey guys, Sekmar, hey guys. Sekmar. Sekmar. Hinihintay ko si Daniel. Andito kami sa labas ng Asian shop. Ayan po yung napakalaking simbahan. Uy, Emma! Yeah. Nandito na si Daniel, guys. Bad trip ako ba? Kanina ko pa siya hinihintay. Hmm? Doy, Emma! Doy! Ay, ayaw pa akong babaan. Ang dami-dami kong dala. Ay, na lang talaga. talaga itong aking ano ba, perfect husband. Oh, ngayon pa siya bumaba. Sus! Late.
Hello!
Hello, kakaroon.
Mahal, I was just calling for a few minutes, Mahal. You did not wait so long.
Pag sure ha, I waited for 30 minutes.
Ah, Mahal. You are being Filipina again, Mahal.
What?
OA.
Hey guys! Naka-uwi na po tayo. Magawa si Daniel ng kanyang lunch. What did you buy?
I bought.
Daling kami sa grocery.
Turkish bread.
Yeah, and?
A big flat bread.
For your lunch.
Yes, and roast beef, which you cannot eat because that's red meat.
No, I'm not allowed to have. Paborito pa naman yun.
And some chicken curry salad.
Ah, that's for you.
Yay!
So today, I've been, tama ba yung English? Galing po ako sa H&M. Why, my love? Yung coffee?
Chocolate.
So galing ako sa H&M, guys, di ba kanina, bumili ako ng mga malalaking t-shirt para pag malaki na yung aking tiyan.
Show me, what you got?
If my belly is big, Mahal, then I can use this because all of my shirts and all of my, what is that, my clothes are small and sexy. So this one, I got this. Oh, mga pangbahay ko.
Show me what you got. Show
ayan,
me what
5
you
euros.
Got.
These are for when I have the big belly, my love. At ito din, oh. 5 euros.
Or when you have an even bigger belly.
Yeah. Grabe, guys, no?
My dad will like this.
Oy, ang ano ba, pagbahay, H&M.
You know what this is?
Hmm?
It's from the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Nice, huh? Oh, it's on the back. Rolling Stones.
5 euros, guys. Pangbahay, H&M. Social. Pinakamura na po ito na pangbahay dito. At ito, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse. Also, 5 euros. At last one, this one is also 5 euros. This one is good, Mahal, when my tummy is very big. At syempre, because I really love my husband.
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah. Because I really, really, really love my husband, I bought also for him. Ah, what is that? New shirt, ah? Because your shirts are not good anymore. This one, let's make this super small again. In the washing machine. And the other one is the same, but different color.
Nice. Different. Salamat.
Ah, I love you so much, ha?
I love you too so much, ha?
You should be, what's conscience, ha? Because you are late, ha? I was waiting there for such a long time for you, ha? Do you have conscience now?
No.
At sa ano naman, sa market, ang nabili ko ay isda. Bumili po ako
fish.
Ng yeah, dorado. This one, we will eat tonight. Yeah.
Oh.
And they already
cleaned. Smells fishy.
They already cleaned it. Hindi na, hindi ko na ipakita. Basta isda. Isda na walang ulo. No, no need because we will eat that tonight.
Yeah, but need to stay cold.
Here. No need, no need. And then, bumili po ako sa market ng coriander. Ayan, para din po ito sa aming dinner mamaya. Makikita nyo bukas, guys. Gagawa po ako ng samgyup ala Thai. Oh, Thailand. Samgyup ala Thai. We're eating later.
That's a lot of
coriander.
Coriander.
You know how much is that? 1 euro. Sili, 1 euro.
Nice.
At ang paborito ni Daniel for tortang talong. Bumili ako ng 4 na talong. You can put this in the fridge, please. But without the...
Without the foil.
Without the food, without the... Is that? The cellophane.
Yeah,
at ito, bumili din ako sa toko ng ano, holy basil. Ano po ito siya, no? Yung galing sa Thailand talaga na basil. Kaya ang mahal-mahal. Alam niyo ba magkano? Ano? Malapit mag 200 pesos sa pera natin para sa ganito lang. Hindi siya normal para sa price nila dito kahit sa mga Dutch. Mahal na po ito. Mag 200. This one mahal oh, from Thailand. Smell it. Basil from Thailand. Smell it, smell it. No, you don't need to see the price.
No.
Just smell it.
where can I smell it?
See? That's from Thailand.
Mahal.
No need to see the price.
What's the price?
Huh?
What's
no need,
the price?
No need to see the price. You won't be shocked.
The price.
At ito, para din sa aming dinner. See? I told you, kahit sa that standard, ay mahal po siya. Para sa dinner din namin yan, noodles. At ito, ito. Pero kailangan ko talaga kasi dapat yung malalaking ano no. How do you say this in English? Baby romaine? Hindi ko alam paano pagkasabi sa English. Basta baby dapat yung malaki, dapat yung gagamitin.
It's a baby lettuce.
Kasi ito lang yung meron sila, no?
Why not the Dutch one? Why the Dutch one is cheaper.
No, it's not nice. This one, you will be like, it has a bomb. No, bomb.
La bomba.
At ito para din kay Daniel sa kanyang lunch.
Yes,
more and salad. For me, donuts. So, yun na lahat ng napamili ko, guys. Nag-enjoy ba kayo sa ating mga kabuang for today? Abangan nyo na naman po bukas dahil gagawa ako, maituturo na naman ako sa inyong bagong recipe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed today. We love you.
Salamat.